How you all doing? Just thought I'd give a few old songs here. I was just testing out a new mixer I bought, and I'm testing out the sound now on this iRig. How's the sound, alright? Hello, Amanda. How you doing, Lynn? How you all doing? Hello, Janet. Hello, Kazzy Girl. I'm just trying out a new mixer I got. I'm just trying to try out the sound. See what you think of it. Let's try a bit of Rod Stewart, shall we? Hi, Sandra, how are you? Hello, Charlotte. Hello, Aubrey. Bit of Rod Stewart. How's the sound on that? Just trying out a new mixer on here, so it's got different things on it. I'm just trying out to set the sound up alright. Thank you, Sylvie. Thank you, my cousin. How are you? Alright? How's Roy and the children alright? Hello, Sandra. I'm sorry to hear that. You're in hospital. We'll pray for you. And we'll keep you in my prayers, isn't it? I hope you get better soon. All right, me Rose. Hello, Aubrey. I'm going to try another song here. Rod Stewart. It's just, I don't really know the song too well, but I'll give it a little go for you. I tried that one out, and I'll have to learn the rest of the words before I sing that one. There's a Phil Collins one. This one's called Do You Remember? Hello, Cindy. I need you now. All right, Cindy, yeah, thank you for that. I will do that for you. Just going to invite a few friends on here for a minute. Thank you, Gordon. Thank you, Simo. Thank you, Cindy. Yeah, Kazzy girl, you know, don't you? Coat virus, mate, is doing everybody's head in. And on about third waves at the minute. We've all been on lockdown for the last three or four months. All this for nothing, just to say might be coming to a third wave. And, I'll be pleased when it's over, to be honest with you. Had some good news today. My boy went back for his heart check today to have his heart and his valves on that check, and that's all going well. Thank God for that. Okay, Pretty Paper by Robeson. Thank you.
crowded street, busy feet, hustle by. Downtown shoppers, where Christmas is nigh. There he sits, all alone, on the sidewalk.
But I know it's been too well, so I'm gonna learn this part. But it's a good song, I've been learning it.
Hoping that you won't pass it by.
Enough of that, right now.
Should you stop? Better not. Much too busy. You're in a hurry. Now time does fly. In the distance.
Sorry, I don't know this part too well.
Of the laughter.
Request. Sorry, I didn't know it all. I'm going to try to learn the rest of that song. It's just that middle bridge part. I don't really know it. Thank you. Yes, Simo, Let It Be Me. I will do that one. And next, Cindy, I will do In Dreams. One moment. Do you like the reverb on here I got? Obviously, I'll take it off while I'm speaking, but it's easy to adjust. It's not a bad little mixer. It's just this one I've got here, look, as you can see. It's nice and easy to rig up, and it's much easier when I'm going live. Just easy to sit here and adjust up as I go. I've got my laptop there and my mixer here, so it's a bit more easier. And I can add a bit of reverb to it when I need it. So it's nice that you've got a little bit of sound effect instead of singing just flat. You know, it's good sometimes. Lady, Lionel Richie. I don't really know that one. Josie. I'll try to learn. It's a good song, though. Okay, Let It Be Me. Thank you, everybody. Thank you, Cindy.
Now and
Let me get a pencil to write a couple of these songs down for you all. In Dreams is next for Cindy. And Kaz, your one was Crazy Arms, is that right? And there was another one after that. 1 second, give me a minute, everyone. Pens and the pencils has disappeared again. Yes, don't worry. I'll if I've missed a request, just text it through to me a couple of times. In Dreams and Crazy Arms. I can always have a quick read through anyway. 1 minute. Somewhere in the night. See, I've got no pen to write these down. Just text them through a couple of times so I'll see them just in case they go off. If I don't do your request, just text it through again. I don't see it sometimes. Oh, you know what? I'll do a playlist and I've got a list on here. Right then. So that's all right. In Dreams, just adding it to the playlist. Crazy Arms. Before the next teardrop falls. Yeah, the pen's gone missing again. Don't cry, Daddy. Okay, in Dreams.
The candy-colored clown, they call the Sandman. Tiptoes to my room every night. And just a sprinkle of stardust and a whisper. Go to sleep, everything is alright. I close my eyes. My
Thank you for that request, Cindy. Thank you. I feel so much comfortable when you got the right sound to a song, because each song you sing is not always just set up the same. The same as when they originally record a song. Some songs has got like a bit of a delay on it, and that's what you call like a... They use it on a rock and roll sound effect. They use like a two sound... So you get a voice... So you mix two voices. So you mix one coming from the left, one coming from the right. And they're slightly out of time, and so it makes that little bit of a echo delay for a rock and roll song. And songs like that, the ballad songs, you use a reverb. It's like a tunnel effect, and it puts that old 60s, 50s and 60s sound to it when you're singing them. See what I mean? So with this new setup I've got, it helps so much, and it feels more comfortable when you're singing the right song. How's the sound, April? Sound all right on your phone? And next one is for you, Kaz. This one's Crazy Arms. Please, if I've forgot any, don't worry. I've got a list here of a few. If a few songs goes on and I don't do your request, just inbox me. Don't matter about how many times you text it, as long as I get it. Yeah, that's one of my favourite Roy Orbison songs, In Dreams. Did anybody see the new song I put up on YouTube? It's called It's Over by Roy Orbison. Hello, Emily Gill, you're all right. Crazy Arms. That's just to prove we're doing it all live. There's no backing tapes up here, it's all live. Okay, 1, 2. That's better. Sorry about that. Take 2.
Why I'm low.
lot of time.
Thank you for that request, Kaz. Okay, this is the next one.
If he brings you happiness, then I'll wish you both the best. It's your happiness that matters. Teardrops ever start, I'll be there before the next teardrop falls. Don't wait up to see you go, but darling, I want you to know that I will stand by you if ever. Well, I'll be there before the next teardrop falls. I'll be there anytime. Oh, you need me by your side to dry away.
Thank you for that request. Thank you, Cindy. I'll try. The reason I try to mix my voice, I try to sing all sorts of type of music, because if you keep practicing all types of songs, you can then eventually try to, well, mostly sing anything. Because if you stick to one singer, it's going to be hard to mix your voice. So that's why I practice a lot. And I love these requesters, because you get to do different artists, different singers. And it's nice to hear different singers and different. I mean, say keep listening to the same singer or same song. It's nice to do different songs, isn't it, sometimes? Okay, so the next request. Charlotte, I've got your request here, Top Dog, and then I'm going to do Don't Cry, Daddy. I can't remember what that one was for. Thank you for reminding me, Kaz. I think I need a... Let me turn this reverb off. I think I need a... what do you call them? I think I need a secretary to take all my songs for me. So, Kaz, you're hired, okay? You got the job. We'll sort out like payment later. Let me know whether it's a check or card, and I'll start. You can be my secretary, okay? No, anyway, because you're my cousin, you've got to do it for free anyway, so I say I'll get the win. A little bit of a freebie. Simon, one love, I'll add that for you. Don't worry. Does anybody know any Robeson songs? So if you have any... no, April, you're not my secretary because you take all my pens and my pencils and you're always losing all my stuff. So you can just beat it and get out. I'm only joking. Roses Will Bloom. I will look for that one on here, Cindy, for you. It's on YouTube. I've got that backing track. And I'll have to save it on my computer, but I'll get it for you. And, I definitely need, because... Oh, Liz, don't cry. Don't cry, Daddy, yet. I'll do that for you. Let me do Charlotte's one, and then I'll do yours, Liz, after. Only the Lonely. I just said that.
My baby works in a hot dog stand, waiting in the hot dog special can. Bob says, kid, don't be slow, get the two hot dogs ready to go. Hot dog, she's my baby, hot dog, drives me crazy, hot dog, don't be mean, I want to see my baby in a hot dog stand.
Josie, I'm sorry if I've missed any of your requests, if I've not seen them. Have you put a couple of requests in that I've not seen? Sorry. I know you put, I can't type if you did anything. I'll type or something. If there's any songs, sorry if I've seen them. Like I said to you, someone's always taught them a couple of times. If I miss them, I'm sorry if I've missed your requests. Kim, a love worth waiting for. Sometimes it's hard to keep up with every request. You don't always read them on here. When they come quick, sometimes while singing, you can miss a couple. Kim, a love worth waiting for. Love so beautiful. I don't really know that song too well, Janet, but I will learn it. That's a good song, that one. Only the Lonely. I've got that one on the list here. Royal Person Leah. How does that go again? Do you know what wishing for us? We're all with some requesters now. I know, like, California Blue. I know. Blue Angel, I know you got it. I know Drove All Night Crying. Only the Lonely in Dreams. Okay, I'll put two in. Sorry, I'm just trying to read everybody's. Simon, I want to wake up with you. I don't really do that song, Simon. I don't really know that too well. Dream lover, a little wine drink, haven't we? Okay, can you just put your comment, your requests on here again, because I just can't see them. Trying to read as back far as I can. And Josie, you too, please. I didn't get to see them. Thank you, everybody. Thank you, everybody, for your comments. Thank you, Kay. No, I can't see your requests on here, Kay. You just put them again. Have you ever seen the rain? Sherry O'Moore. Got one now, Kay. Sherry O'Moore. Love Worth Waiting For, and 1 minute, because my computer's just got stuck from it. So I've got that one. Love Worth Waiting For, The Wanderer, and Sherry O'Moore, was it? Give me a second. Once I've got the list, and I can just carry on then. Okay, the next one I was meant to do was Don't Cry Daddy, One Love, Only the Lonely, A Love Worth Waiting For, The Wanderer, and then My Sherry O'Moore. Oh, and Little Old Wine Drinker Me. for the request. I'm not going to be taking any more requests for the minute because I've got a list, and it's unfair that some people get, like, if I could just keep taking too many, and obviously people that's put requests earlier, like, somewhere in the night, and some songs I didn't get to write down, they think I'm leaving them out. So just for a minute, I'll just get through these. I've got about 8 to 10 to do, and then I'll take on some more. It do get hard, okay, yeah, because there's so many, and it's just you've got to get some from this website, some from YouTube, some from here. It's just like getting all the backing tracks to them, really. It's getting them loaded up, and then sometimes you've got the computer jamming. My cousin Abram, you see on here? See, some leave a request and they go, and then it takes up somebody else's space. But all right, so only the lonely. Don't worry, Charlotte, we'll get to your one. We'll get to them all. But the Wanderer, the Love Worth Waiting For, My Sherry and More, Little Old Wine Drinker. And Cindy, I'm going to try to get... going to try to get... drink. What's the song? I'm not drinking for myself, so... Roses Will Bloom Again. And thank you for your comments. Next, we have The Wanderer. This one's for you, Charlotte. They don't even know my name. Gina. Thank you, Kay. Thank you, everybody. Okay, this next one is called My Sherry and More by Stevie Wonder. This one is for you, Kay. Thank you, Gina. Nice to see you on here. Okay, Kazzy girl, take care. See you soon, yeah?
Cause I know
play my desire for your charm.
Thank you for that request. Don't worry if you hear fire alarms. It's only me by fate rules that's almost burnt the house down again with our lousy cooking. I'm only joking about. How you doing, Mulroy? Nice to hear from you, my cousin. I hope you and Sylvia and the children's all right. Get this whole virus out the way. I'll have to come down and see us. It's been terrible with this virus in it at the minute. You can't really get out and do nothing, can you? Most of me, you've got family and cousins and things. You can't get out and see them or do nothing. Yeah, thanks for that, my old cousin Roy. Thank you, Cindy. Thank you very much. God bless you. It means a lot. Thank you, Charlotte. And now, Charlotte, I've got to do your one, which is a little old wine drink of me, into the rock and roll version for you.
Well, I'm a praying for rain in California, so the grapes can grow and they can make more wine. And I'm a sitting in a honky
thank you for that request. Charlotte, thank you so much. Yeah, Roy, I will do. Yeah, mate. Get, the old summer's coming in now. You can do a bit more, can't you? Thanks, Roy. Yeah, thanks, Roy. Thanks for that. Yeah, something different, innit? Like, it's usually most people sing the country version, so doing that version, I think, ooh, sung it. Shawaddy Waddy, wasn't it? Yeah, rock and roll, rockabilly band, rock and roll band, Shawaddy Waddy sung that. Yeah. Well, I think it was April, wasn't it, that wanted drinking from my saucer. I've only got the reggae version of that, so I'll do this one. Oh, a little bit of reggae for you then.
When I saw you standing there, I about fell off my chair. And when you move your mouth to speak, I felt the blood go to my feet. It took time for me to know what you tried so not to show. Something in my soul.
Okay, this is the reggae one to drinking from my saucer. Thanks, my Roy. Thanks, mate. Thanks, Sylvia and Roy. Thanks, both. Give glory to God, Miss, for this song. And thank you, Lord, for everything that he's done for me.
Probably too late now, but I don't worry about that much. I'm reaping better than I sowed, drinking from my saucer low, cause my cup is overflowing. I ain't
no. Okay, so next one's called God is Standing By. Nothing like singing gospel songs. I mean, singing for the Lord is best thing you can do. And today we had some good news. I went back to the hospital. My little boy's heart check. I was a bit worried about it, to be honest. That there all went well. They said when he went. Sorry, should we turn this down? When he had his operation before, he had to have a major heart operation, and they told me that it all went well, which was a big blessing for me, because he wasn't even 2 months old, I don't think, and he had to go for a major heart operation to pull for it. You know what I mean? That was a miracle to me. And the day I had to go back for his heart check, and I was a bit worried about it, because when he had his operation, that was obviously last year. They said he might have to have another one as he gets to 2 to 3 years old. And the day we had the best news, they said everything is going well. The procedure, his heart was good. It was just developed. His heart was so good that he said he'll never have to have another operation again. So everything went well there today, and thank God for that. And just singing that song earlier, two gospel songs, just means a lot. And a lot to say. If there's anybody on here that's watching this video that isn't saved, that hasn't got the heart to the Lord, I'd say get to know Jesus, because it's the best thing you can ever do. And there's a power in prayer. I mean, there might be some people out there today that's worried about test results, or people waiting to go back to hospital, or people with COVID or anything like that. Just pray to God and he'll help you, because he certainly helped me, and you know, my family, and I've got 2 children and it's lucky to be here. So, but thank God I prayed and they're here now, and they're safe as can be. And I got through this virus all this year, we've been on lockdown for a year. And I kept praying and praying and praying for my family to keep safe for this virus. And thank God, I'm not speaking too soon, but we have. So thank God for that. I will give God the glory for that. And while I'm here, Cindy, you requested a song which was a gospel song earlier. And it was Roses Will Bloom Again. Now I'll have to find this, because I'm going for YouTube now to find the backing track. That's the wrong one. That's the woman's version. I just got to find the man's version.
Rose buds begin to blossom. The fragrance fills the air. But when winter came in weather, the petals dropped and fell to the ground. But my heart sank as it faded, 'cause I'd forgotten God made it.
Song, and at first, when I first heard it, I thought, was it really a gospel song? But when you listen to it, what that song tells you is, for a rose to bloom, it's got to die off. A rose will die off and it will bloom up again. And it's the same as with our bodies. When we leave this world, and I'm not talking depressing to anybody, and I think, but our bodies got to, our human bodies got to die off for our spiritual bodies to go up into heaven. And that's why we don't die. We live on and we go up to a better place. So, but to do that, you've got to believe in God and you've got to come to Jesus Christ. And it's not asking you for everything or the world. Or it's always asking you to give your heart to Him and trust Him. Trust in Him, pray to Him, and ask for forgiveness for your sins. And He'll help you, because He certainly helped me. And God is good. I'll say that to you all. So anyway, right. Sorry, Simo. Right, you had a request on here for... One Love, wasn't it? Bob Marley. Sorry, my friend, I forgot about that one. Okay, Bob Marley. Okay, Bob Marley, One Love. One, two. Okay, so I didn't miss out anybody's requests, did I? Okay, so I'm going to have a couple of Elvis songs. A few songs that I don't think I've done here for you before. Some ballads here for you from Elvis Presley.
Stay
till it's time for you to go.
Thank you so much, everybody. Galway, girl, I don't really know that one, Kathleen. Thank you so much, Alan and Cindy. Thank you.
You made it mine that it's over, but I have a different point of view. Even though I am a shadow, it's easy for you.
Thank you all so much. Thank you for your comments. No, thank you for your requests, Cindy. Thank you, everybody. Thank you, Janet. Kim, cry to me. Yeah, I can do that one. How you doing, Kay? You all right? What you been doing? You been up to much? That's all right, Simo. No problem. Hello, Rose. Okay, cry to me.
Baby.
Sorry, Stacey, did I miss your request earlier? You must have put it, and I did. You know what? I think I remember now you putting that. I'm sorry I didn't do it. I just never see it to halfway through a song. And what I meant doing was after the song, I meant putting your song on the list. But I must have missed it. Sorry about that.
There's a calm before the storm, and I know it's been coming for some time. When it's over, so they say, it'll rain a sunny day, and I know we're shining down like water. Yesterday's and days before, sun is cold and rain is hot, and I know I've been that way for all my time. Till forever on it goes, through the circle fast and slow, and I know, but it can't stop by.
Okay, so a request for Shaky Stevens, and I'll do I Might. Okay. I might give up my heart without a fight.
up my mind, 'cause it's getting much harder to say I might. I could surrender in your arms tonight. Just hold me tight once more and kiss me like before, and I just might. I might just fall in love with you tonight.
Okay, so there's another Shaky Stevens song, and this one is called Give Me Your Heart Tonight. I hope you all like it. For some of you in the other countries, like from the USA and Canada, and some of you on here, some of you not here to Shaking Stevens, because I'll tell you what it was. Over in the UK during the 80s, Shaky Stevens, he was very big and very famous. He had he was one of the biggest selling singles artists of the 80s. He had over 30 top 20 hits. He had about 15 top 10s, 4 UK number ones. He was popular all over Europe and Denmark, Poland, like that. He had number ones all over the world, but he didn't seem to make the big break in the USA. I think he had hits in Canada and stuff like that, but the USA... Sorry, my something's gone wrong with my camera, I think. Is it can you see me all okay? My wife just told me that my camera went. I can see you, that's all right. Shaking Stevens. So, Shaking Stevens, he started off in an Elvis musical. Well, he was with a band called The Sunsets, and they was touring doing rockabilly, rock and roll, and he did this Elvis musical to a tribute to Elvis in a theatre in 1978. And he got picked out by that, and there was a lot of people coming to see him, like David Bowie and Carol Perkins and stuff like that, and he got picked up, and what he done was he went to this show called Old Boy, where then he just started doing his own stuff, writing new material and working with musicians and top people like that could get him somewhere, and he got picked up, and he had a couple of minor hits that didn't really make anything, and he had his first break with a song called Hot Dog, which obviously I performed earlier, and that was his first top 30, I think it hit number 22 here in the UK. And then he had Mary Marie, another top song, which it reached, I think it reached number 10 or something like that. And his first number one was This Old Else, which I performed before. And he went You Drive Me Crazy, he had a number two with that. Green Door, number one, that was originally by Jim Lowe. And then from there, for them 5 or 6 years, it was just nothing but number one, number three, number five. He was in the top 10 all the continuous time. And he had a big number one with Merry Christmas, Everyone. Everybody must know that here in the UK. But it just, unfortunately, he had a few minor hits in the USA. He just didn't make it to the USA. Unlike Elvis and Michael Jackson, they made it to all over the world. Do you know what I mean? But he was more of a Europe artist. But he, for the UK and Europe alone, he was the biggest selling singles artist of the 80s. And I know some of you fans on here are from the USA. So I thought I'd share with you. Look him up. I know some of you like Elvis and like rock and roll music. You will love him. You'll love his music. That song I just did there was by from him in 1982. It's called Give Me Your Heart Tonight. Shaking Stevens. Look him up if you don't know him. Most of the people on here from the UK will know of him. And he was very big in his day and done a lot of stuff. I've been to see him now 3 to 4 times. He still sings. He's getting on a bit now. He's about 73 actually. And he's my favourite singer. I love Elvis. And I know Elvis would never get beat for what he done. And Elvis had 27 number ones. I mean, all over the world. That takes some beating. But Shaking Stevens had a very high-pitched voice, and his songs was very high. He was a little bit, to be honest with you, higher than Elvis, to be honest with you, with his voice pitch. He sung a lot of songs, great rock and roll songs. And he put them, sometimes he had a few pop hits, a few pop songs. He went to pop during the late 80s. He had a little bit of country in his songs, and to me, he's one of the best singers I've ever heard in my life, to be honest. I can sing most of Elvis's songs, but I just cannot get nowhere again his songs. He was so wise. Some of his songs, like Give Me Heart Tonight, I can sing, and I Might and that. But a very good singer, and you should look him up. He was very good. So, as we're talking about, I'm going to do another song. I'll do a few Shaking Stevens songs for you, just to show you a few of his songs. I know you'll love them. A It was all to do with the management, really. He was at with poor management at the time. He just made it so big in the UK that they just never broke him out into the USA, into America. Right, give me 1 minute. I'm just going to put a little medley on here for you all. Give me 1 second. Okay, this song is his first number one. This one's This Old House. This is a little medley of This Old House, Green Door, You Drive Me Crazy, and Old Julie. Those are his four biggest hits, really.
This old house once knew my children. This old house once knew a wife. But this old house was all the comfort as we fought through storms of life. But this old house once rang with laughter. But this old house heard many shouts. But now she trembles in the darkness when the lightning walks about. Ain't he gonna need this house no longer? Ain't he got time to fix the shingles? Ain't he got time to fix the floor? Ain't he got time to hold the air? There's no to mend no window pane. Ain't he gonna need this house no longer? She's but this old house is getting shaky. This old house is getting old. This old house lets in the rain. But this old house lets in the cold. Oh, my knees are getting chilly. But I feel no pain. Cause I see an angel peeking through the broken window pane. Okay, this next one was number one in 1981, and this one is called Green Door. Midnight, one more night without sleeping. Who watching till that morning comes creeping? Green Door, what's that secret you're keeping? To tell him I'd be there. No slam, hospitality's been there. Wondering just what's going on in there. Saw an eyeball peeping through a smoky cloud behind the green door. When I said Joe Sandy, someone laughed out loud. Yeah.
away. So this next one is called You Try Me Crazy, and number two is,
you know, baby, when you're in my arms, I can feel love and magic charms. You drive me crazy. You drive me crazy. And when I'm looking in those big blue eyes, I start floating around in paradise. You drive me crazy. Send you down, down for you to give me a thrill. Every time you touch me, every time you hold me, my heart stops beating like a train on a track. I love you, baby, and it's plain you see. I love you, honey, it was meant to be. You drive me crazy. You drive me crazy.
Okay, this one was number one in 1982. This one's called Old Julie.
Oh, Old Julie, if you love me truly, do you want me, Julie, to be your very own? Julie, love me only. Julie, don't be lonely, 'cause I want you only. Very young. Ooh, baby, don't leave me, honey, don't grieve me. Julie, why leave me alone? Stay with me, baby, lay with me, baby. Honey, don't leave me alone. Julie, never leave me. Please don't deceive me. Julie, never leave me. To be your very own. See me, Julie, don't leave me, to be your very own. Well, to be your very own. Well, to be your very own.
Yeah. Okay, so I'm gonna finish up with a ballad song. I've Shakin' Stevens, and this is called Because I Love You. I want to thank you all for watching. Thank you for your comments again. I wasn't expected to go live today. I didn't really advertise it or nothing. I didn't really advertise it, and just a one-off. I was just rehearsing and practicing using my new mixer out, and surprised to see you all here, so thank you for your requests and thank you for another lovely session. Thank you all. Thank you all for your comments. Thank you, everybody. This next song is one of Shakin' Stevens' later tracks in 1986. I think it hit the top 10 here in the UK, and it's called Because I Love You.
If I got down on my knees and I pleaded with you, if I crossed a million oceans just to be with you, would you ever let me down? If I climbed the highest mountain just to hold you tight, if I said that I would love you every single night, would you ever let me down?
everybody. See you soon. Take care. Bye.